Well, I think that's enough for a lifetime of the end of my existence.